Hey YouTube, it's Miss Candy Girl, and I'm coming to you with a quick video about my hair. Okay, and so I did a style that I wanted to share with you all, and I'm getting ready to leave because you see I'm all done up. I don't usually look like this on YouTube, which is a shame, right? I'm supposed to be looking my best on these videos, but anyway, that's another story. So yes, I did this little updo, and I took some pictures so you guys can get a better view than what this video is probably going to show. But basically, and I got my two little flowers in the top there. So basically what I did was in the back I did some like twists going up, one on this side and then one on this side, and then I have in the middle, because I had a row in the middle, it's like a small basket weave in the middle going up. And I was bored, y'all. I was trying to figure out a style that was gonna be cute, and so this, I just kind of put this together. And then I got the three flat twists going on the side, and then they're tucked over the twist in the back at the top and tucked under and then pinned. And then the same thing on this side, three twists, flat twists going up, and they're tucked over this twist on this side. They're tucked over this twist on this side and then pinned. And then with my hair in the middle, I just, sorry you guys, I just made it come up and just did a little bump it hump right there. You know what I'm saying? Little snooky hump, I like to call it. But anyway, I did a little hump right there and pinned it, and I put these two little flowers right there. Cute, huh? Trying to adjust these flowers so they not looking real crazy. Okay, but yeah, so that's the style. Here's the front, the top. Here's this side, and then this side, and I will show you the back. But I'm afraid if I flip this webcam on this laptop, that you're not gonna be able to see it. So I got some pictures though that I'm gonna attach to this video, so that way you can see it. Okay, so definitely let me know how you feel about it, what you think, and leave me a comment at the bottom, and also rate and subscribe, and that's about it, y'all. And so I will get back with y'all at another time. Live life and love naturally. Keep it locked.